Farmers Weekly team's been really interested in how these new purple potatoes that Sainsbury's started selling today are going to perform. They really are very purple and they're being grown by a company called Albert Bartlett. So we decided to ask the chef at FW Towers to cook up some mashed potato, and we've got Caroline, deputy news editor, to give us a taste test. So here is the mash, and as you can see, it really is very, very purple.
It
and
looks a bit disgusting, actually, but give it a go. It's actually all right. Thumbs up from here.